attack run!
Wolf's den is a pretty sweet deal, ain't it?
Fuck, that was a rush.
As soon as Jacob showed up, I asked Eli to join his whitetails. With all these zealots around.
Got more cameras here than Eli. Hey, you got a sec?
I could use a hand over here.
I could really use your help with something. Can't just leave it like this.
You're the one that Eli's been talking about.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Someone who knows what they're doing. I heard cultists making a racket at the garage. They gotta be using that place to build up their convoys. We ought to do something about it. Hey, you got a sec? You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over. Looks like they're still broadcasting data from here. Best way to take it down is to destroy their satellite dishes. Pretty sure I saw three of them on the rooftops around here. Take some explosives and blow them to hell. Better hurry up. I'm pretty sure they already know we're here.
Kill them all. I'll kill them all.
I'd like to see him try to keep an eye on us now.
I'm coming as fast as I can! I'm running. I'm running as fast as I can.
Moving.
Here I am! Ain't this something? You and me together again?
Seriously, Huck? Are you fucking kidding me?
If you want to meet your maker, I'd be happy to introduce you.
Yeah. You're a sight for sore eyes.
Thank you.
can't stay put here, amigo. Adios, until next time.
When do we start?
Good to have you on board.
Here we go!
Nice and quiet.
Sweet shot!
Make it quick.
Help!
I'm gonna keep on fighting. Thanks.
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
Getting too old for this.
He said it. Find a lighter. I need a new one.
If it weren't for Eli, Dutch and me would have been gone for a long time.
That did it. Give me a second. Okay. Third jammer's on the truck. South. It's on the road south of you. You might have time to set up an ambush if you hurry.
Give cover.
Get ready. It's coming. Can't say the same for people who don't share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. Got more work for you back at the Wolf's Den if you're looking to keep busy. See you around.
Centers. My plane is taking damage. comes that holy fire.
Making a move.
What up, sister? Hey, girlfriend.
Nice clean headshot is pretty sweet.
It's good to see you.
Arrow right through the eye, dead before they even hit the ground. But sometimes I want them to suffer.
I hear you. From up here.
Just keep your eyes out for trouble.
Shit! Get ready. It's slaughtering time.
I'm on the move. Cover me. Never doubt a bow and arrow again.
Look out!
Won't be needing anything now.
That was fun.
Uh-huh.
This way. Peggy's.
This way!
Damn it, Jason. You did it again. You took the only map we have for the cabins with you. Look. For now, just keep it at the tower. I'll swing by and pick it up when I get it.
I'm on the move. Cover me.
Hey there, deputy.
What's up, deputy?
How many chosen are at the chalet? Wasn't sure you'd come back. But I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the chosen. If you've seen him in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Hey there, miss.
Yeah.
You'll ever come back.
No. What?
Okay, is the worst thing you could ever be.
this way.
This Judas offered no food.
Open. There's choppers in the area. Place is a goddamn fortress.
Change in position.
Ancient men were killers. They were tenacious. And they were strong. Now what are we? Passive. Lazy. Weak. Culture and technology hasn't improved us. It's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened. And they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become terrorists. tenacious. We will become strong. We must look to our past when life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best. You see, the world has become soft, weak. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear.
I'm on the move. Cover me.
We no longer hunt for our food, search for our water, or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive. The solution is war. War will bring out our best. War will bring us life. Ancient men were killers.
Move and watch
my
back.
They were tenacious. And they were strong. Now what are we? Passive, lazy, weak. Culture and technology hasn't improved us. It's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened. And they would be angry.
Changing position.
We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must look to our past when life was simple and hard.
I gotta move.
Basic survival.
It's the worst thing.
That's when we were at our best. You see, the world has become soft, weak. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. We no longer hunt for our food, search for our water, or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive. War will bring out our best. War will bring us life.
This Judas will be offered no food. He will be offered no drink. He will rot here in this gate. And when he passes, his bones will be thrown to the wolves.
I'm moving. Give cover.
Ancient men were killers. They were tenacious. And they were strong. Now what are we? Passive, lazy, weak.
Is the worst
culture and technology hasn't improved us. It's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened. And they would be angry.
Treasonous.
We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong.
Please. I'm sorry.
Dang it! Who the fuck is wasting bullets?
I'm not gonna kill you. Time will.
Sick fuck!
charges and finish this with fireworks. Weedy put a little extra kick in them, so enjoy the show. Survival. That's when we were at our best.
Dear Dart, today I almost died.
You see, the world has become soft, weak. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear.
Is the worst thing.
You should really wash your hands after.
We no longer hunt for our food, search for our water, or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive.
Ungrateful for the mercy that we have.
The solution is war.
I'm sorry.
War will bring out our best. War will bring us life.
Please don't kill me. Please. I'm sorry. Please. 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 I'm so sorry.
Shh, 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 shh. I'm not gonna kill you. Time will.
Ancient men were killers. They were tenacious.
Judas.
They were strong.
Be now
passive.
No drink. Weak. He will rot here in this gate. And when he passes,
culture and technology hasn't improved us. It's brought us to our knees.
This is the will
of
the Father.
If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed.
Position! I'm here!
and hard. Basic survival. That's what we were at. Is war. War will bring out our best. War will bring us life.
One last lunatic in this valley!
Looking tired, girl.
It's good to see you, hon.
Ancient men were killers. They were tenacious. And they were strong. Now...
Bombs are set. Get out of there.
Weak.
Five, four, three, two, one. This is for Mark. Ain't that a pretty sight? Good fucking riddance. You gotta understand something, Deb. No one comes back from Jacob's chair the same. I've seen it. Firsthand. You go in one way, and you come out another. Eli thinks you're clear, but only time will tell. Anyhow, plenty more to do back at the Wolf's Den. Stop by if you're around, and thanks, Deb, for all you've been doing.
Make sure you've got extra ammo on you.
You managed to escape for a little bit. But whenever I want, I can have you back here with me. But you've got time to play your little games. I'll let you know when it's time to come home.
Hey, Deb.
What is the worst thing you could ever be?
Gotta make the best of what we've got.
Yeah.
It's just what we do.
No, it's not. It's not weak.